Hey everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to make a Favicon image. Now what we're going to want to do is I'm going to point out to you first that right here is our current Favicon, this icon at the top. It looks like a blank sheet of paper. You may notice this one looks a little different here, and this is actually going to be the site we'll use to create this. It will be logomakr.com. That's logomakr.com. There is no E in maker. And when we get to this site, it's going to prompt us to go through four steps that are basically showing us the tools, the graphics, how to save them, and that the sizing of the images here. Now if we go to our site and we just go into the appearance and then we go to customize section, we'll see that our site looks like this right now when we go to it. But back here, if we go and click on where it says Site Identity, there will be no logo image selected yet, and there will be no site icon. And the site icon is the fav icon that goes up here at the top. So it says that it should be at least 512 pixels wide and tall. So let's say we wanted to make an image for this, and I'm just going to click where it says Browse All Logos here. And I'm actually going to type in camera, just for this scenario, and let's add this icon here. Now what we can do is go over here and make it 512 by 512 as the instruction said in the back end of the site in the appearance section. Now we can simply click the corner of it and we can drag it to enlarge it. And you want to make this take up as much of the image as possible because it will look significantly smaller when it is in this little area here. If you want to change the color while it's highlighted like this, while it's selected, I'll deselect and select it just to show you. We can click on this color here, and if we want it to be a different color, we can easily do that and change the color of it within this link wheel here. So if I'm happy with the color, let's say I'll leave it as this yellow, it stands out quite a bit, and I'm happy with how it looks, and it's 512 by 512, I can simply save it. If I wanted to, I could add text, but I would say to avoid adding text for this image here, this fav icon image, because it's just too small to do it. Now, if you wanted to, and you're happy with the image, we can save it, and it will say Save Logo. And right here it says, it is necessary to give credit to the authors. And it says the author here, Camera by Flat Icon from FreePick. And it says, click here to copy the credits. We want to do that. And next, what we want to do is, within this area, you can click Select Image by the, where it says 512 pixels wide and tall in the site icon. Almost every website will have that feature in it. And if you haven't already uploaded into this Media Library section, we'll have to go and select Files here. And I'll just go into my Download section, find the image, and I'll add it. If you wanted to make this a little more SEO friendly, you could name this, say your website name here in the title and the alt text here as well. And I'll just click select. And now I'll click save and publish. And if you can see right here, it is already updated from the white page to this camera icon. Now if I go back over here and I refresh this page on the main website page, we'll see that there's the camera. So that's how you add a fav icon to your website. I hope this was helpful, and if you have any questions, definitely feel free to reach out to me. Thanks, everyone.